Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and guess what I have? Optifine. Yes, Optifine. And who's this person next to me? Joan Sakura 6612. Yep, that's me. That's what you have to do, Joan. Go, ready? Go. Yep, that's me. Go, Joan!
Yep, that's me.
Ugh, you have to sound like Raven when you do that. Oh, you just ruined that. Ooh, look at this person's skin. Joan.
Yes.
How are you doing? Oh, and we are on the blue team. Blue team always, like, does the best, right, Joan? Right? Right?
Maybe. I don't know.
Right. I'm really hyper. Okay, it's Friday night. I'm so hyper, like, look at this guy. Oh, my God. Like, whoa. I barely use Optifine. Every time I install Optifine, I always forget it's there. It's kind of funny, to be honest.
Getting in the way.
Joan! Joan, stand in. You know, I'm going to call you Sakura, okay? Just for the channel. Because, like, me and Joan have been, like, best friends. Oh, look at this. Look at this bitch. Me and her have been friends for, like, a while now. And it's weird to just call her Sakura for my channel. Oh, I'm right behind you, Joan. Sakura. Sakura, I'm right behind you. I don't know if I can do this. I see wood. I'm going to get this wood. Do you want to look for chests? And ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh. And then eventually get wood. This guy might steal it. If he does, I'm going to hit him. Even though I can't hit him in this game. But who's going to get it first? Who's going to get it first? And he got it. And he got the one before, too. Oh, I got this. Yay. Go get your own stinking tree. Whoa. 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 Oh. Sorry. I'm talking to myself. So, Joan, you haven't been on my channel in a while. A lot has changed since you've been on here. How's it going, girl?
Good.
That's good. That's good. I see. Sorry, guys. I'm really, really hyper. And why isn't... Okay, there it is. Oh, just making sure. I love this texture pack, guys. Some people hate it. Some people like it. I like it. Okay, Joan, come back to where I was, because... Wait, do I have enough wood? Are you getting wood?
Yeah.
Okay. So, I'm going to make us pickaxes, and come over here, and I'll give you your pickaxe.
Alright.
I have it, if you want to come. Almost fell. Haven't we played on this map before? I feel like we have. Where are you? Did you get the chests? Well, someone probably already got this. Ugh. Oh, what is going on? Oh, no. Joan, I see you. I'm in the water. I'm trying to get this chest that someone's probably have gotten. Yep, not even worth it. Hey, person, no! I'm on your team, you meanie. Ugh, the asshole. Did you get wood?
Yeah.
Okay, let's dig a hole. Let's not go near that guy because he's mean. Let's go down here. Here's your pickaxe. Here, I'll give you the used one. Haha. Ooh, look at this cute little place over here. Let's dig over here. Wait till I go down. And tell me if that guy's near, okay? Keep an eye out. You keeping
just
an eye
shift.
Out?
Up here he is.
Oh my gosh. Joan, this is going to be so annoying. Because of all the sand. I should have made a shovel.
He's there. I told you this.
Okay, come down. You can drop down. Help me dig this sand out. And I see coal. You coming?
Yeah.
Joan! Oh my gosh. I was just going to be so mad. I thought we were stuck in a hole. Oh my gosh. Oh, that would have been so bad. Hey, Joan. Do you want to, like, make me a shovel? That'd be so nice. I could actually make a torch. You know, I'm going to do that. Ready, Joan? You want to see something real cool? Do you?
I'm not that sure, do I?
Okay, help me mine this coal and I'll show you the trick. I feel like people know. Ready?
I think I stole your coal.
Oh, wow. Fail. Okay, ready? Oh, I'm so dumb. I don't think it works for sand. I think it just works for, like, gravel. Joan, are you getting this? Yep.
You getting this?
Okay. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much. Did you just get it? Is that Michael? I'm so confused what's going on right now.
You're making me confused.
You're making me confused. But I'm going to get some of this. Try to get some cobble for yourself so that you can make... Do you need a crafting table? Oh, no, you have
no.
one. No. Okay, just making sure. Because I'm going to get some of this. This is so annoying. I hate this map. Because we're already wasting time.
Why'd you choose it?
I didn't choose... Oh, yeah, I did. Well, I didn't know. Okay. Oh, did he? Oh my gosh, he came down. That pest. Okay, ready? Watch me put this down, and then he's going to break it. Because he's a troll, and I've been having a bad time with trolls.
TNT.
Shut up. You're lying.
No, I'm not.
Run away! Joan, do you see what he's doing? Look at this bully. I'm just going to dig down. What a troll.
Shift while you dig.
He already knows where I am. There's no point. Make yourself a stone pickaxe. I found iron. We should have went in Loveland. There's so many good things in Loveland. Let me do this. Alright. Ooh, I found a cavern. And I found a chest. Ready? Don't die, Taylor! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
He's following me. Are you effing kidding me?
Okay, just come, okay, lead him away from this mine because there's a crap ton of iron, and I'm gonna get it, and then I'll smelt it for you. Don't even come in this vicinity if you see my name tag, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Just lead him away. I'm really sorry you have to do that, but it just has to be done, you know? Did you make a stone pick? Even though he's probably gonna take it, your crafting table away, because he's a pest. He's a pest. A pesticide. Ew. 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 Hate that word. Ugh. Okay. Oh my gosh. Joan, we've been in here in a past episode before. Yeah, we've totally been in here. Totes my goats. Just kidding. I never say that. Okay, I'm a white girl, but not that white. Like, let's be honest here. Let's be honest. So how you doing? How's your mining going? That's good. That's good.
I think he left.
When Joan came... Okay, good. When Joan came over my house today, I was so hyper, and I'm like, you know what? I'm this hyper. I should probably... I know why it keeps organizing, because I have better inventory. I have mods installed because of my new survival series, which you guys should check out on my channel, which is extremely lacky because of all the mods installed. But it's okay. You can still check it out, though. You know, I'm working on it, okay? I'm working on it. Is that my sister?
I don't know, is it?
Is she, like, running the sink or something?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, me and Joan are in different rooms of my house because...
Just don't work if we're in the same room.
Yeah, because of the echo, because we're on Skype. Because, like, I use headphones for, like, my microphone. Like, I don't use an actual microphone, so... Oh, Joan, you can come this way if you want.
I don't even know where you are.
I have a compass. I know where you are. I think. It doesn't say. Do you know how to read cords?
Yeah.
Okay. My cords are -776 and -229.
-776 and...
-229.
229.
Yep. Whoa. Come on over. Okay, no one took this mine. From the chest, I got a bottle.
Oh, dang. What? I'm dead.
What? Why Joan! No!
There was lava.
Oh my gosh, I have a bottle of enchanting and everything. I wish you could spectate me. Okay, I'm gonna make a furnace. No, I don't have my backup itch anymore. Damn.
Well, isn't that just nice?
It's okay. We'll make another episode, right, Joan?
Yeah.
Good. Good. If my computer can handle it. I need a new computer.
Well, maybe you should get a desktop this time.
Yeah. If you guys don't know, I play on my laptop, which is pretty rad. I see someone under me. Ugh.
Oh no, it's probably that kid.
Do you watch YouTube videos?
Sometimes.
Like, do you watch gaming videos, like Minecraft videos?
Sometimes.
Who do you watch?
I don't know.
You should watch YouTubers. There's, oh my gosh, so fun. Someone give me that? Oh. Can you get diamonds in this game? Comment down below if you guys know, because I don't think you can. I've never seen really diamonds in this game. Inventory settings. I don't even know why I downloaded Better Inventory. Literally, it messes everything up. Like, I don't need my blocks in my bar. Ugh, whatever. Alright. Alright. You know what, Joan? You should have just stuck with me. Ah! Ah! Because then we would have been together and be safe, and I hear someone.
It's probably that person.
Oh, hell no. I better hurry up and get this shit. His pickaxe.
I hear Rabbit!
Is my cat crying? Oh, my cat's name is Rabbit, don't ask. The shelter that we got him at named him that, so we're just like, you know what, let's just keep it. Whatever. What, do you remember that, the guy's name?
Like, my sim guy or something?
It was Mr. Cheese Dude, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god. He's here.
Oh gosh.
Should I make a lava bucket? He's leaving me alone, though, so. He's not that annoying, but he's still annoying, you feel? Alright, I'm gonna make helmet. Actually, I'm gonna make chest piece. Oh my gosh, I just jumped. Ah! No! Oh my gosh, you should have seen me in real life. I literally jumped.
Okay. Literally jumped.
What? I'm gonna die. I'm just gonna die, like... 3, 6, 7. I'm just gonna make pants. That's not how you make pants. There you go. No, iron. Yeah, I'm what the? Okay, wait till you just see my video right now. Just wait.
Alright.
When I upload it to YouTube. What is this guy doing? Like, just, ugh. Ugh. Should I just move my base? What? You can't move these? No. I'm stealing your iron. You attempted to steal mine. I'm stealing yours. He moved it. You're smart, dude. You're very smart. But not as smart as me.
Oh, gosh.
Aw, you can't move any of them. What a fail. What a fail. Okay, he's getting far away. Okay, I'm gonna go up top. Are you playing? Did you go into like a game? Oh, I have 19 arrows.
No.
You're just chilling.
Pretty much.
Well, we'll go in a game. Don't you worry. Don't you? So on my channel, me and Joan are pretty much just gonna be playing walls together. We don't play Blitz together anymore. We can't play survival games anymore together, because, like, either one of us dies, like...
Or one of us lags.
Yeah.
Causing us to die.
Yeah. Perks of playing games on a laptop. I need, like, a gaming computer. Like...
You know they have gaming laptops, right?
We do.
They do. It's so odd.
No, there's such thing as gaming laptops?
Yeah, like you can put graphic cards in there.
Okay, this guy's giving me a shit. Well, I need one of those, whatever it is.
Yeah, let's see.
Mm-mm. You guys probably can't see anything right now. Actually, with this texture pack, you might be able to. I don't know. When I rewatch this part, I will see. I will see. Okay, 1 minute until the walls fall down, Joan. 1 minute till I die. Oh, no! I should make a shovel. Right. Oh, no. I need to make a shovel. Oh, no. Oh, no! I forgot all my wood. Oh, I could do this. Strategy. Thinking strategy right now. Thinking strategy. I'm so surprised I didn't die. Oh, I have no food. Oh, no. Okay, good. Whew. Okay, I'm out. 15 seconds until the walls fall down. And I'm pretty nervous without you, Joan. Like, what am I gonna do? Someone probably got this chest, but just in case they left maybe like apples or something. But you know what? At least I got my clay. That's all that matters. Oh no, the walls have fallen down. This is bad. Okay, Joan, wish me luck. Okay, I have a compass though that's gonna show me where everything is. Oh, I should have made a bucket. Oh, I can make a bucket. Oh, and I do have wood. Okay, good. Good. Oh no, I see someone in the corner of my eye. Okay, it was just the walls. It was just the walls. Oh. Okay. I hear something vibrating. It's not my phone, because it's next to me. It might be your phone. Is your phone in my room?
Is my phone in your room? I think my phone's in your room. Yeah, it's probably mine.
Oh no. Oh my gosh, I just realized I only have... Okay, what the hell is going on? Oh my gosh, they have really good stuff. And all I have is boots and legs, and they have full iron. I couldn't even enchant my stuff. Like, what? Ooh. What is this? Splash. Regeneration potion, hell yeah. How do you do this, though? Do you just splash it on you, or you drink it? No! The clay! Use the clay to defend yourself! Okay, Taylor. Think strategy right now. Oh! Oh my gosh, that was... that was the dumbest thing I've ever done. Okay, I'm thinking fire and I just used lava. Good job. Good job, Taylor. That was great. Perfect. I am so noob. Ooh, I have a bed. Joan, if only you could have just seen what I did. Like, I'm so dumb. Like, I'm so dumb. Like, this is why...
You could show me the recording later.
This is why I don't play the walls. This is why. This is why it's barely on my channel. Not because Joan can never play with me anymore.
Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry.
But it's because I suck. Like, look at all these people. Like, they probably are so good. Who are these people? The Wall Season 1 winners. Like, look at these people. Like, they're so talented. And then I'm not. Wow. Wow. Like, look at that face. Ugh. Anywho, so that's going to end this episode of The Walls. Say goodbye, Joan.
Bye.
Peace out. Bye.